Botswana, which enjoys relative peace and stability, is bracing for a crucial election on October 23. Botswana's fourth president, Ian Khama, is vigorously campaigning against his successor, President Mokgweetsi Masisi. The two former allies have clashed over policy differences, which led Khama to quit the ruling Botswana Democratic Party, BDP, to form the Botswana Patriotic Front, BPF, in April. While the stakes are high, some voters are still undecided.
My final choice will be based on an individual, not the party. It's the most expensive and exciting one, and I'm really waiting for the day to come so that I'll see where my vote will go.
Khama's influence in the country's central district, a traditional stronghold of the ruling BDP, makes the election too close to call, says analyst Zwanani Maundeni.
It's for the first time that the BDP will be going into an election without a stronghold, and this brings a lot of uncertainty in our politics to the extent that it's difficult to predict what is going to happen.
While analysts predict a close contest, the main opposition party, the Umbrella for Democratic Change, UDC, is also campaigning hard to win on October 23rd. A coalition of three parties, it poses a major threat to the BDP.
We have a split BDP. That gives us a chance, and we are hopeful that we will win this coming elections. People should brace themselves to a new government.
But BDP activist Murakolo Dimwemeli says President Masisi is their trump card at the polls.
Botswana do have trust in Masisi's administration. Ever since he took office, I see so many changes. There'll be chances of losing some seats there, but all in all, I see Masisi winning.
Since assuming office, President Masisi has reversed most of Khama's signature policies, including relaxing alcohol trading hours, lifting a ban on trophy hunting, and restoring relations with China. Mkondisi Dube for VOA News, Gaborone, Botswana.